Aha! A very good evening to you. It is me, Scotty McClue. We are, of course, live on The Big One. Excellent. Lovely to have you with us. So much happening tonight and so little time to do it in. Now then, there we are. Right, you're watching Scotty McClue, and this is show number 90. How amazing is that? Already we're at show 90. Can you believe it? How amazing is that? Fantastic stuff. So a very, very warm welcome to you. And you're watching Scotty McClue. We are, of course, live on The Big One, Facebook Live, the one everyone's watching and the one everyone's talking about. Now, it's roasting hot in this studio tonight, so I may have to keep doing things like this, right? Just to keep myself nice and cool. Splash a bit of water on, and there we go. Fantastic stuff. Lovely to be with you. And we've got so much to talk about tonight and so little time to do it in. We're talking about driving tonight, right? Should people have to stop driving at the age of 70? And also, should young people maybe not start driving to the age of 21? Tell us what you think about that. Very, very important. Now, we're also live on Facebook tonight, folks, okay? And we're also live on YouTube. So there we are. Dinky Doo from Longstone, Ryan David Scott. Hello from Benidorm. Dinky Doo, John O'Rourke, hello. Excuse my ignorance, says VJ. Hope you're well, fella, says Chris Kelly. Absolutely, Chris. Fantastic stuff. So we're doing a bit of a broadcast tonight. I'm just going to see if I can get you. Ah, that's better. And see if we can get some decent focus for the YouTube people who have just joined us. Excellent stuff. There we go. Bit difficult to get it just right. That should be better. Good. Welcome. If you've just joined us on Facebook Live and if you've just joined us on YouTube as well, tremendous stuff. So there we go. Now, James Ridley, I don't want to talk about that. So there you go. Dinky Doo, Scotty, all shared, says John Rick. Yes, we will be sharing during the night. Now, last week's shows attracted about 13,000. So that's, I think it just turned 13,000, 13,500 or something like that. So that's pretty good stuff, guys. Well done. And of course, we did pop up midweek. Hello, Scotty. Hope you had a good weekend, pal. Yes, of course, Thomas. And I hope things are okay with you. Very, very important, Thomas. I heard you had a difficult time earlier. Boring mate over the hill, ta-ta. Ta-ta, Andy Archer. Glad to be rid of you. We'll just delete you. So there we go. Delete this man. Good. He's gone. So there we go. He's telling me he's over the hill. What a shame. Hey, Scotty, hope you enjoy the great weather. Doris says hello to you. Hi, Scotty, how are you? And all is shared. Ryan, William, Ray. Excellent stuff. That's what we like. And if you've just joined us, also, we're streaming live for the first time during the program on YouTube. So there you go. So you're all going to be famous. Tremendous stuff. So that's it. Joshua Hurwood, we're not talking about that. So there we go. So we'll just delete your comment. All right. Scotty, hope you're enjoying the great weather. Yes, we are indeed. Now, a very, very warm welcome to every single one of you. I'm Scotty McClue. I'm the world's top broadcaster. I'm the first lord of the internet. I've been around for a few years now, actually. And we broadcast every night on Facebook Live, every Sunday night on Facebook Live at 9 o'clock sharp. And we go around the world. So welcome, 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 I say. There you go. Mark from Central, Dinky Doo, lovely to have you with us. Good discussion, Mark from Central, about Scott FM. What a wonderful radio station that was. That was Scotland's finest radio hour to date. And you'll see the movie, pardon me, it's doing the rounds at the moment. You'll see that on YouTube. And you'll also see it doing the rounds on Facebook Live. Paul Cowra, Scotty, tremendous to hear from you. So excellent stuff. Right, give us your comments, guys, and I shall share them out. I passed my first test 10 years later. I still have my license. It's clean. I'm a careful driver and considerate. Very, very pleased to hear it. Nicola Malone McPhail, how lovely to have you with us. We haven't heard from you for far too long. So there you go. If you've just joined us here on YouTube, then of course, a very warm welcome to you as well. Great to have you with us. And Dinky Doo, I say. So there we go. In my experience, 70 plus drivers are safer and more cautious than the youngsters. Good evening, Scotty, says Steve Burrows. Good evening, Steve. Lovely to have you with us on the Scotty McClue Show. Show number 90, guys. I slipped in show 89 on Thursday evening, and it got a tremendous response. So 5,000 of you have seen show 89 already. Tremendous stuff. Andy Taylor, dinky do. Neil Emsley, dinky do to you. Lovely to have you all with us, and come and join us. You're very, very welcome. We're also, as I say, streaming live on YouTube tonight. So welcome, YouTubers. Lovely, lovely to have you with us. And I see you've joined us. Terrific stuff. And so much to talk about. Scotty is an ex-lorry driver. Overcautious drivers are as much of a danger. Yes, just sort of looking here. Hey, Scotty, says Charlie Andrews. Having a bud in the garden and a wee fire, says James Ridley. Very nice, James. Enjoy that, I say. Excellent stuff. So there we go. And we've got everybody there. That's terrific stuff, guys. Wonderful, wonderful stuff. Lovely to have you all with us. So we're talking tonight about driving, but of course, as usual, we can talk about any subject that floats your boat. If you've just joined us, a very warm welcome to the program. You're watching the world's global talk show with me, Scotty McClue, and we're live on the big one, Facebook Live. Dinky doo, lovely to have you all with us. Now then, what have we got here? Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10, Scotty. Own it, Scotty mate, says William Bell. I will, William. Very, very important. Take your bonnet off, says Rab Hill. Rab Hill, do not be ridiculous. You don't ask gentlemen to take their bonnet off in the middle of a broadcast. So there you are. Away you and take your bonnet off. That's what I say. Right, 90. Doesn't time go quick? Hi, Scotty. So there you are. Susan Copeland Power, dinky do to you. Lovely to have you with us. Time does go quick. Show number 90. It seems like seconds since we did show number one. Lovely stuff. So there we are. My friend, you definitely know how to hold a debate. So there you are. Wonderful stuff. Now, I've got a problem with my scrolling tonight. So if it's stopped, how do we get it to scroll? Who is a Facebook aficionado? Excellent stuff. Anne Ingalls, Gordon Stirling has joined us. Tremendous. I'm surprised at you, Gordon, after all the nonsense you were on about. My goodness me. So there we are. I don't know what was happening there. Right, so we've got that. See if everybody's back. Now, what's happened here? Something funny gone wrong with it. So there we go. Swipe to reveal the comments and the reactions, and we'll see if we can get you all back. Wonderful. Right, seem to be having a little problem there. However, we're with all the YouTubers tonight, so dinky-doo YouTubers, lovely to have you with us on the Scotty McClue Show. Excellent stuff. So there we are. Now, can you all see that, guys? Excellent things. Wonderful, wonderful. Julianne Scott has joined us. Can we ban taxis from the city centres unless they are driverless? Now, Gordon Stirling, driverless taxis. Come on, come on, come on, for goodness sake. So there you are. Now, can you all see me? Because we seem to be having a wee technical issue tonight in vision. So can everybody see me on Facebook Live? Hello, Scotty, says Julianne Scott. I thought you were hiding in the shadows there, Julianne Scott. And I wonder where you were. Can't see you, Scotty. So there we are. Right. Can't see you. So let's find out why. Right. Live. Yes. Excellent. Your viewers. Yes, we've got all the viewers there. It doesn't seem to be a problem. Lots and lots of viewers. 50p in the meter, Scotty. There we are. I wonder if I dare touch camera and see what happens. Oh, there you're all back with me. How wonderful. Right, sorry for a minute there. We'll try again. Yes, just touch camera and see if we can catch you back. Excellent. So, what about that then? How amazing is that? So you had a little bit of radio there for a while, folks. Tremendous stuff. Little bit of radio and dinky do to every single one of you. Now then, Scotty, I'm not a racist, but you went black, says Charles McLaughlin. 50p in the meter, Scotty, says Scott Kirk. Martin Park, join us. Lovely, lovely. You put shillings in the meter. Yes, we do. Do you remember having to run and borrow a shilling from a neighbour for the gas meter? You popped your shilling in and then you tummed the meter. How amazing was that? Hello, sir. How are you this evening? Says Joseph Gibson. Fine, Joseph. Lovely to have you with us, I say. Stephen Weirmouth. It's a proper radio show now, Scotty. Yes, it was radio now. Perhaps you might like to not see my pus all the time. So there you are. Marshall Central, you're back. We are indeed. Now, Wilson JM, I think we had to give you a bit of a rest on Facebook because you were just being ridiculously obtuse. So there we go. Up to no good there, says Rab Hill. Where are you, Rab? Well, you're not now. Scotty, please can you give a shout out to Hallie, Angela, Jean, Reed L, and Sean Doyle? I can indeed. We can always do that. Hello, YouTubers. Are you Dinky Doo? We're live on Facebook Live with show number 90, and we thought we'd share it with you live on YouTube. Dinky Doo, I say. So there we are. We've got the YouTubers with us, and that is rather good stuff. Now, I'm just going to say, can we have a bit of sharing, guys, right? Can we have share? So there we are. Top chat, and excellent, good. Wonderful. We've got somebody on there, and we're just getting all the chat done. So if you were to go on Scotty McClure's YouTube channel, then you would be able to see it. And I shall just say to everybody, capitals here, Dinky Doo, Dinky Doo. So we're expanding the show, guys, and making it multi-platform. Excellent stuff. So I've just said Dinky Doo to everybody live on YouTube. How amazing is that? We can hear you though, says Eddie Dobie Senior. Excellent, Eddie, good stuff. Bus drivers are horrendous. They are. Do you remember the late, great Andy Stewart, says Joseph Gibbons? Joseph Gibbons, I worked with the late, great Andy Stewart. So there you are. He used to come in when I was at Grampian Television and do things like the Hogmanay Show. And I got to meet Andy and work with him. Very, very good to work with as well. He died far too young. I think he was about 59 when he died. Such a shame. And he was huge, wonderful guy. I mean, not huge physically, but he was just huge in showbiz. Tremendous stuff. And he's got a lovely family who I believe a number of them are in show business as well. His son's an actor. Tremendous stuff. Is that Andy Stewart? The bus driver's the Stewart Brown. No, it's another Andy Stewart. Andy Stewart, the entertainer. I've just come down from the Isle of Skye. All that stuff. Scotty, can we get a shout out for me and Gareth Owens, says Christine Garvin. You can, Christine. That is not a problem. So there you are. Scott Beadle's watching. So there we go. I remember you from the 90s, says George Finlay. Yes, we had a half-witted idiot come on earlier and said, over the hill, goodbye. So he obviously felt old. So away he's gone. Excellent stuff. Stuart Holton, Dinky Doo, lovely to have you with us. You're all watching Scotty McClure. And we're live on Facebook Live. We're discussing driving tonight. Should people have to leave the roads at 70? And should we make it 20 or 21? What about 20 for young people to actually join us as drivers? Can everybody share this and tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 that you're watching Scotty McClure and that we are live on the big one? So there we are. There's a Super Scott FM movie doing the rounds. Try and catch up with that. Get on to Ewan Stewart, a fine actor and a thoroughly decent human being, says Joseph Gibbons. Excellent, Joseph. There we are. This is the show to find out what is what, isn't it? So there we go. Wonderful. Yes. And of course, I've seen Ewan. I'm pretty sure I've seen him in films, things like that as well. Hi, Alice. Says Alice Blickmore. Dinky Doo, Alice Blickmore. Lovely to have you with us. Never been a Beadle, says Scott Beady. So there we are. Sorry about that, Scott Beady. It's difficult to see the little I and the L. My myths was not well, Scotty. Her name is Anne Marie, says Thomas Hamilton. Well, Anne Marie, I hope you're well and that you're getting on fine and that Thomas Hamilton, he will be looking after you and you're looking after him. And you two are Dinky Doo from Scotty McClure live on Facebook Live. Scotty, I love your name. My nickname is Scotty Watty, says Scotty here. Wilson GM, driving. You're driving me mental. What do you think of the nurses? So there we are. Well, the nurses sorted Mrs. May out, didn't they? There's no money tree. And then the DUP got a few billion quid just after that. Shout out to the Weemsby Bad Boys. The Weemsby Boys. Sorry, says Paul Leslie. Hello, first time watching, says Kirsty Matthews. I do hope it won't be the last, Kirsty Matthews, because this show is massive. Can every single one of you start sharing now? Bikers are a nightmare. They think they own the road. John Dunsworth's watching. There's good and bad of all ages on the road, Scotty, says Stephen Weirmouth. Maybe the black box the insurance companies use now is the way forward. And stupid driving, instead of cancelling insurance, they take your licence away. I remember you called me next door neighbour, the Ice Queen. Brilliant radio banter. That is missed. The Corrie is the Isle of Skye, Scotty. That's the tune. Cyclists should have to pass.